Wow, if you look at that, I'm still alive. And then I realized it wasn't even online. Hello. This is for YouTube. This intro is for YouTube. Not really for anybody who pops in, if they do. Exploring. Okay, so now what? I don't know where to go. There's a fucking lizard, so of course there is. My car was at full max level, yeah? Sleep, little slug cat. no clue where I'm going. Okay, so I think I know where I'm going now. This leads here, the other place leads there. There is, however, a lizard blocking my way. Well, this appears to be a kind of predicament, huh? Go! Damn, unfortunate. First death, it's fine, I'm not giving up already. Okay, damn, he's quick. Okay. Oh, hi. Hi, how's your day? I'm just vibing. Damn, that's crazy. Slughead. Come in here, come on. Yes. Come on, nope, go into the hole.
Go into the hole.
Yes.
You've been bamboozled, mortal!
Into the hole. Ah, fuck. Sandbox item unlocked? Sandbox item? Wait a minute. Is this a different area or is this? Okay, I'm recording. Hold on, I got it. Get me out. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, isn't that symbolism, huh? That's crazy, man. Just fell on my head. Mate. Okay. Thank you. Huh? Okay, fuck. Pretty sure this just leads up to yeah, buddy, you're just well, I am just gonna grind together for food then. Oh my god, I can get karma again. Thank you. Hi. I just did a barrel roll. Holy shit. Oh no, okay. Dear God, this place is massive. Hello, hello again. I'm actually utilizing the map this time. I still do not understand where the fuck I'm going. How have I been? I've been vibing. You haven't mentioned much. I'm trying to get some karma up. That's really all I'm trying to do right now. Who's right there? Okay. Wait a second. Get it. How many times did I kill you? A few times. Haven't died that many times, really. Buddy. He's not following me. Okay. I'll take that as a survival. This place... What's an area that can go down there? Can lead... Okay, I don't even know. Do you want to go through the door because you farm karma? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm thinking there's a door, so. Oh, they can move while doing that. Okay, cool. Glad to know that. Good to know. Be careful. Huh? Wait, really? I have to be careful? Not really. I say that. Wait, I have to be careful? Then I nearly die already. This is a new area. I haven't been here yet. That part, there are many transparent lizards and birds. Yeah, I think I figured out the harder way. This area looks fun. Okay. Mm-hmm. down leads directly to an area that I recognize. Because it leads down back to an area I think I've been there. Do you like your spider worm? Oh, I love my spider worm. He's my friend now. You're my friend now. We're having tough tacos later. Fuck off, whatever that is. Okay. Open a silver. Yeah, no, I love the silkworm. I should really be grabbing. Alright, bud. You know what? Hold on. Take that! Yeah, I got the power of God and anime on my side. Yeah, no, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't at all, like... Oh, great. Thank you. But yeah, I love my Zulkrum. He is my friend. I don't think there's any beneficial relationship between these two characters. I'm just kind of using him as a thing. Do you meet any new enemies? Yeah, so you can ask me what the enemy is doing. No, I'm still vaguely in the area that I got left off in. I finally got to the top of where I was trying to get to. And I got there. And that was it. Got to the area I was looking for. Go up. Yeah, I am going up. Oh, yeah, now I'm going up. Hold on. I make it, thankfully. Thank you. No, thank you. I'm good. I've been here? This is where I last left off. There is nothing else up here. I don't know anything about where I'm supposed to go. Because... Yeah, I don't remember that part. Be careful. Yeah, I've kind of been that. I've kind of been doing that. I thought I had a goal of where I was trying to get to. But I don't really know said goal. Because I had an issue getting up here in the first place, and now that I'm here, I don't know where I'm going yet. Yes, I know this right here. Lizard guys. I actually do not see him, but... Okay, either way, I don't care. Lizard man can stay there. Originally finished making a Lego monster that measures 47 centimeters. Nice, nice. But yeah, the only reason I'm farming karma is because I don't know what is up ahead and I need. Because I don't know anything about this. So I'm just making myself... I'm just being cautious on what I need to grab. There are lizards in that part. Yeah. Found out the hard way. Yeah, no, I only started properly farming, so. The issue is everywhere, a white lizard, yeah, those motherfuckers. The issue is I've been everywhere here. I've been down. I figured, but the issue is I went up. This is where I started and got stuck in that soft locking issue. Then I kept going up. Oh no. So I kept going up. Eventually got up to this hibernation spot. And this is where I came back to. I didn't even know I was at max. Yeah, so since I've been doing this, I don't exactly know. At least now that if I die, which again I don't plan to die. You had to go left and then up. Okay, so. From this area? Oh, what is this house name? There's nothing else. So I'm supposed to go here? You find the ocean, you had to. So when I found the ocean, what ocean? That small body of water that I ate snails in? I never found that, if I recall correctly. Though I could be very wrong. My memory isn't ever good. So I go down, yeah? Since I had to go down and then up. Because I don't know where an ocean is. I don't recognize an ocean. Or you could go to another road. Down left, down right. What? I'm not good with directions. You haven't gone to the ocean yet? Nope! Of course. Of course, when I actually start doing shit other than vibing up there, I die. Go down, but careful. Well, yeah. My mission isn't to die a horrible, horrible death. Have you ever played Elden Ring? No. I'm not gonna go for that guy. Unless... No. It's... Oh, now he walks up. Okay, you know, whatever. So, this area? Before. Wait, before? Well, I kind of am stuck here now. Hi. So before this area? So start from... So I start from... Here. So... Starting up here, where I have the thing, I go down. Oh, that's interesting. I don't know. So, I go back? I have to go, unfortunate. Well, you say safe. Come in. Kind of streaming right now.
Hello there.
The fuck are you doing over here?
Oh, D&D.
Okay. Yeah, if I survive, that is. That's not something I tend to be good at.
You can't say, you can't just yell at me and say live. That's not.
Ah, okay, that makes sense. Perfect sense. I just need to figure out where the fuck I'm going. Do you know RuneWorld? Have you played RuneWorld?
Nope,
not at all. Well, you're watching, like, a person that knows jack shit. Alright. Yeah, well, what pros at this game came in and started assisting me. That's why I'm this far. I'm only this far because they assisted me at it. I wouldn't be this far if it wasn't for people coming in and assisting me. What's interesting is I've done nothing but go into a loop on my own. That seems like a very fun lizard to deal with. Oh, he just left, thank god. Fucking white lizard. I hate white lizards so much, they are the most irritating creatures to ever exist in this world. Oh, well, then, and the rain's gonna kill me. Fun fact, did you know that RuneWorld has rain? I've also got a slug pet. I'd be surprised if there was a thing up here, actually. I'm pretty sure I came up here. Oh yeah, there's no safe point whatsoever. Well, I'm dead. Rain showed up, I'm fucking dying here. No! I'm surprised that I can die in the rain. Like, why is it that I die in rain? That's my question. Probably because it's like crushing forces. I mean, it looks like it's coming down really fucking heavily. Yeah, no, in this, I have rain here going on, and I'm dead because. Yeah, I'm far away from my eggs. I'm not getting there in time. I could have tried, but I'm at the very top of an area. Drop down. I either fall off death or die to an enemy, or I die to the rain. Either way, I die to the rain today. I'm dead, yeah. Yeah, my question is, what is the rain? It's not acid rain, or else I'd be dead. Ah. That's fair. Just water. Unfortunately, it's death water. Fortunately, given the fact that, like, I... Obviously, since I have to go... This will be a short video. Short... Damn, I've been already playing for an hour. Dear God, okay. I'll definitely start the progress of porting out over to DVD. Porting out over to DVD. Yes, no, porting out over to YouTube. Anyways, I'm a go. Bye-bye.